University of Michigan can possibly host a presidential debate during the 2020 campaign. Marge Lissell, the president of the university, sent a letter to the Commission on Presidential Debates applying to be one of the host sites. He says U of M is a natural host, noting that it is the alma mater of former President Gerald R. Ford. The university will now have to submit a more detailed plan for hosting. Final decisions are expected to be made late this summer.